just call him Tommy Touchback for nothing. What's up, guys?
It's time to take the third W, secure that win for Chester.
Okay.
What's up?
No.
You ladies all right?
You what?
Turn down the
stairs. Go Lions.
Hola, amiga.
Good morning, Chestnut Ridge.
The announcements for today, Tuesday, January 23rd.
March 1st will be the last day to sign up for spring sports.
Please continue to bring in any donations. Please continue to bring in donations of any kind to fill our care baskets for the students at NBC who are battling cancer. Suggested items include gift cards, snacks, card games, thinking of you cards, inspirational material, candy, football, soccer related items, just to name a few. Monetary donations will also be accepted. Thanks for all you do for the Chestnut Ridge and for these students.
A representative from the following will be available to students during A, B, and C lunches. February 6th, that representative will be from the Department of Corrections. February 20th, from JLG Industries.
Congratulations to Drew Patel for placing first in informative at the Bishop Carroll Forensics Meet.
Thank you, Drew.
Nice job.
Attention senior athletes. District 5 is still offering a new scholarship for senior athletes. Application deadline is January 31st. Please inquire with Mr. Emmerich in the athletic office for more information.
That's your dad.
Any girl interested in playing 16U Summer League softball, registrations are available in the high school office, so get them there.
The representative of PSP will be here on February 7th, 2024 at 9:15 a.m. to meet with our students who are interested in Camp Cadet. Thank you.
Pride prize and your announcements. We will be jumping into the new year with an opportunity to earn a $100 gift card to Urban Air.
Ooh.
Good
Chestnut
God.
Ridge, AYSO, Region 1003. Shut up. Registration is now open at aso1003.org for players age 3. Okay, never mind. We don't feel like informing you of that.
But you can sign up for ASO. Quote of the day. If everyone is moving forward together, then success takes care of itself. Henry Ford.
Joke of the day.
What did Jigger really do?
I don't know.
He had buck teeth.
That was good.
This is Kate Nemer.
And I'm going.
Signing off from the Lion Studio and be your beast self, Chestnut Ridge.